found you. I missed your beautiful face.
Ow! Hot, hot, hot! Ow! Hot, hot, hot!
Let's get some beer. Carl, wake your ass up. Let's dance, man. Come on.
Hey, you can't kick me out.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ow.
Carl, come on, man. Let's dance.
What are you doing in my house? Get out of my house.
What are we doing in Carl's house? Let's get out of the man's house. Where's me wide? Wake that little bald-headed beef some bitch up.
Tell me I've been bad.
Yes, you've been acting up lately.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, he ain't gonna poop in the yard. I mean, he'd go inside to do that.
Not if his door is locked.
Hey! God, I gotta go!
Breakfast time, breakfast time, breakfast, breakfast, breakfast time.
I think something's wrong with Fry Line.
How are we gonna get out of this, Fry Man?
Well, I have an idea, but it's not very good. You can get up now, Carl. I think we're done.
Oh, man.
Feel all right?
Yeah, you're right. This was a very bad idea.
Well, it's pretty simple, really. I removed your dick, so no one will have no need to remove it.
Seems like this whole thing kind of defeats the purpose, you know?
Yep. And what I just did was a very bad idea.
You think?
Close enough. Now you make sure you aim for his heart. I had to melt down my grandma's fillings to make those damn bullets.
Kill.
You know you can get killed up there.
What?
What did I say?
You said I could get killed up there?
Oh, sorry. I meant to say you can get good antiques up there.
Kill.
Wait a minute. Did you get new shoes?
No, but I sure need some. I mean, look at these. That's so last year.
Let's go shopping. Yes!
I'm sorry you had to see that, Meatwad. But in order to kill a zombie, you have to separate the brain from the spine.
Hey, I just heard like a pop. Did you hear that?
Damn Wikipedia! Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. I have no freaking idea what I'm doing.
Hurt!
Ride the bus to bus hell, you bus!
So, Carl. What's going on with you?
Nah, nothing. Just hanging and banging, man.
Oh, Carl, by the way, I almost forgot to ask.
Can you come get us?
When would that be, exactly?
As soon as you can, man. But, you know, whenever. But now would be great.
Are you enjoying our little game?
Yeah, it's over. I just took it off.
You have 60 seconds. Wait, what are you talking about?
I just took it off. Here it is. See? Right here.
Oh, wow. Shoot.
It was only a twist tie. Is this all y'all do up in Canada?
What's in here?
Why don't you go find out?
Okay.
Back up. I'm going in after him.
Yes. Go in after him.
Wait. Ain't no f***ing way I'm going in after him. Will you shut that ragtime music off? This is like I live at Shakey's Pizza.
You're a madman, Wongburger. This ship will never fly.
Well, how else am I supposed to get home?
Call someone to pick you up.
I will.
Okay, finally. It's all good. They said they forgot that they had promised to stop dumping the radioactive waste, but now that they remember, they said they're sorry and that they'll stop dumping.
What the hell?
Get in here and look at this! You ever hear a damn refrigerator or a freaking trash can?
No.
You got 3 raw chickens in here on the floor. A dog wouldn't even take a crap in here.
Look, just take the hose and lightly spray everything out the back door.
No. My ass you will.
Send it to your face a number of times.
Well, my face wasn't looking and my ears weren't freaking listening.
And your teeth are about to stop chewing too.
And what's that mean, big man?
It was an awkward attempt at telling you that I'm about to kick the teeth out your head.
Get the fuck off my lawn. Look, man, don't make me get my gun, okay?
You will not go get your gun. I'll just be over there.
Yeah, thank God, man. They've held me down for too long. Got the house all to myself. Now I can finally do what I've always wanted to do. Hang out with the wrong crowd. So why don't you pick up a couple of bitches and come over tonight? Or I'll put a cigarette out your damn eye.